moments in your life when they change. And for some people, one of the moments is when you hear the Rolling Stones. And when you hear the Rolling Stones, for some people, that's when your life changes. And it did for me when I was 14 years old.
I was 12 years old.
I was 10.
So I was watching TV.
I was homesick from school.
This was in 1965.
About 73.
I made this.
94. My big brother.
Yeah, I made Mick Taylor.
She played this album.
And
I started to hear these lyrics.
And the first thing I heard was,
I had blood.
Tell them.
Get off of my cloud.
And when I heard the opening riff, oh my God.
The world changed. Fucking everything's in color.
My first question was, who is this?
Oh my gosh, who are these guys?
And it's been fucking great ever since.
That sound of theirs.
The sound.
That's a wallop.
Like being hit with a dead man.
It's an avalanche.
The groove is insane.
Lewd and rude.
Stinky and tasty.
They're great songs to do bad things to. What does bad actually mean?
Vomiting from too much tequila.
I heard Sympathy for the Devil.
This girl straddled on top of me.
It's a beautiful experience.
Driving the wrong way down a one-way street.
Do I know what?
Smashing up my dad's station wagon.
Woo-woo.
Making out with a smoking hot chick. And she said she dug the Rolling Stones, but she said, James Brown made her pussy purr.
I guess the Rolling Stones aren't everyone's cup of tea.
When I first saw the pictures, I'd never seen people with teeth like that.
Football pads and knee pads.
Chimpung gumpung, isn't that?
The clothes. Can I do something about those clothes for you?
And the chicks are just flowing to her.
So I took her with me, and she just went,
the whole time was...
I'm in love with the song. What are you going to do? Well, you can't see Mickey Jagger, don't you? If you like Mickey Jagger, you can't sleep.
Sex with a Rolling Stone.
It comes in a dream, usually.
I would have sex with Mick Jagger.
Cute. I mean, Mick, I could hang Mick from my keychain.
I'd have to go with Charlie.
Tell you that.
It'd be rude to pick on just letting all fuck me.
There's a danger to it.
I have had a gun pointed at me by Keith Richards.
Keith Richards once threatened to stab me.
There were a few dead a while back.
Got campfire drive, brand new, I fought the Rolling Stones with some wonderful people, man.
Seen them 199 times.
In Melbourne, I've seen them in the mix.
Tour, bigger bang tour.
Obsessive.
Vegas, Rondo.
What are you running? No, it's completely normal.
Can you be annoyed by the Rolling Stones?
Just how skinny they all are. It really, really pisses me off.
It's been the greatest fucking off with the greatest soundtrack by the greatest rock and roll band that the world will ever know. And that's it.
Rolling Stone!
Songs for you tonight. It could be quite a long show. It might even go into triple overtime. Thank you.
was a honey auger. Her eyes were deep, and the teeth was like a curve. We spent the lonely night in the memory motel. It's on the book. I guess you know it well. It took one starry night to steal my heart away. Down on the wall, the hair all drenched in sweat. She began to play. She did this song for me. Stuck right in my brain. She sang, "You're just a memory of love that heals to me. You're just a memory of love that used to mean so much to me."
She got a mind of her own, and she uses well, yes she does. She got a mind of her own, and she uses mighty fine.
Drove a pickup truck, eyes were wearing thin, she does a mile or two. And when I asked her where she had flown,
Fantastic few days here, everyone's been really nice and friendly. We went on a duck tour today, we saw the... We saw the State House with a big dig. We saw the place where they wasted all their lovely tea. And then we splashed in the water and Charlie got a bit of a cold. And Keith made some lovely sandwiches, so had a great day off. Okay, we're going to do this one called Emotional Rescue.
Yeah. Yeah, boy.
talk. I want to tell you a couple of station ideas. I want to introduce you to Miss Lisa Fisher. Lisa, step up.
Chuck Lavelle on keyboard.
Now the drums. Wham, bam, the loopam, the lamb, bamboo, Charlie Watts.
I just stuck around. And you got the silver. Thank you.
hungry and thirsty too. I'm feeling foolish, and that's for sure. Just waiting here at your kitchen door.
Baby, where I go, second chance.
solo. We'll be right back.
I'll be sleeping on. Yeah. Oh,
Boston Garden. I want to thank you for keep coming back to see us. Thank you.